Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Welcome to Area 3.0 from Robo SK. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, I sound like a robot. Let's jump into the description. Map is created is Bmod 2.4, tested by Mitt. And last update was the 8th of March. Have fun. Alright. The 8th of March is actually when I added it to my queue. Alright. Things and stuff happened. Okay. Doesn't help me at the moment. Okay, so I need to stand on square. Okay. Gotcha. And now maybe jump through here myself. Not a good idea. Okay. Alright, let's try this a slightly different way. Let's do this. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, lots of things happened. Lots of things happened. Things are still happening. I don't know what's happening. Let's, okay, that's going somewhere else. Let's move onwards. Can I go down here? Cannot, it's a return path. Gel anywhere. Oh no, the gel dropper has stopped. Okay. That's the return path. Oh man, so much stuff going on here. Okay, that brought up a platform. Did it bring up a platform or did it remove the platform? Jeez, there is so much going on. So I don't know how I would move that. That's going the wrong way to be able to do anything really with that. It's not even on the same level. Not see the point of that. Where to go, what to do. Like another escape path. Not sure why that's a thing. I feel like I need to get up here, but I have a way of respawning the cube. So I don't see why I would want to do that. So that's just return path. Can't get across there. Not like that, anyway. I don't know what to do here. I think that would make a difference anyway. Had that there, I mean, I could bounce back up to the top, which then might make a difference. But from here. The only place I would go from here is here. Yeah, I think that would work. Do anything for me. I'm pretty stuck. I can't see any way to... Alright, so... They're doing this. Yeah, I don't know what that brings to the table. Honestly and truthfully. Really? Really? No, because... No, that's not right, because that's why that field's there. To block the player. Alright, so whatever Yordick did there is not intended. Alright, well, it's not particularly helpful, unfortunately. And now the steam... Now the steam thing's crashed. I don't know what else to do here. I need to get up here and I can't see a way to respawn this cube. Can't see a way to get up to there. I mean, if I could get up to there, maybe I could do something different. So, I Because if I had to guess, let me test this a minute. Okay. Didn't exactly do what I thought it was going to do. So everything leads back to the sphere, but I can't get the sphere. Alright, one thing I just want to try. Press that button. That allows me to come round to... where was it? Oh, I can't even remember where I come in now. Alright, you know what? Sod it. Okay, we'll come in here. Okay. Doesn't work because of that. That just instantly turns off the bounce shell though. So after that point, there is no way to get any more bounce shell. Also, that's a trapping situation. Because now I have nowhere to go. I might as well just reload the save because I'm no further on here than I was before. I just don't know what I'm meant to do. I mean, I guess I'm meant to get up to here. But how do I get the velocity to get up here? Because I can't access a floor portal anywhere. And I can't get back without losing a portal. Because I can't place a cube on here. Without it being disintegrated. I just don't know. I just don't know. I am completely and utterly stuck. So, yeah, we've done that. Yeah, we've done that. We've got the cube. Oh, you... All right. Excuse me. Now I feel dumb. Onwards. Okay. Okay, so I'll send the cube across there. We join the cube. Save. Now this makes sense. Now this makes sense. Now I can get up to the top here by doing... this. Okay. Can't go through there, that's fine, but at least now... alright, that's making sense. In a weird and wonderful way. Okay, apologies for that. So now I could bring something into here. I should probably just go back and think about recalling the cube, right? It's probably going to be the best thing to do right now. Okay. Don't need that area anymore. Okay. Just go up here. And we'll bring... escape path. Let's put that in there so that hits that. Maybe now I've done that, though. Now I can block this. take this over to here. I almost had it there. Let's go back to here. And then we did this. And this. Okay, so all in all, it was quite a simple, I think it was quite a simple map. I just had that real, I think some of the signage is a little bit confusing, and I totally overlooked the fact that I could get the cube back into the main entrance for a start. There was something though that I did see on, based on the, why is that a thing? I noticed that Yorick had mentioned it, and I did see it in the, when I was looking through at the faith plates at the very beginning, I saw them. I wonder why that's there. Maybe just something left in that you've changed in your design. But, overall, it was actually a really simple puzzle. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave it in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.